Here we are, gardening with Vincenzo,
the plant whisperer.
And today, what I'm going to do is do a quick prune on my bonsaied snow sweet dwarf apple tree. And we kind of want to lollipop this guy. So as I go over there and start to remove branches, I'll point out that there are some apples on this tree. I bought them a couple of years ago. And probably was about 3 foot high, maybe four, and now he's about six, which is about where I want him. I don't want him any taller than that, but I do want him to have a nice shape, and I want to make sure that I do not cut off all the runners for the apples since it's producing. So as you can see, he's in a barrel, which is good. Because what I can do is rotate the tree so that it faces the sun in different directions. It gives you a more uniform shape to the tree. So I'm just going to go over there and start into this, and hopefully you'll be able to hear me. So here we go right here. We've got some apples. You can see them on this branch right here. And on this branch right here. And this is a, as I said, this is a snow sweet dwarf apple. Now we've got a nice branch right here, but I want to take him off. We're going to take him off right now. So that's one we'll take off. Now we've got a little one starting right here and a little one starting right here. We have some direction, which is proper, and what we want to do is we kind of want to lollipop this, as I said. And so one of the first things I want to do is get to the top so it doesn't get too spread out there. And I'm going to take and clip off the tip of that distal to where there's a fruiting bud. And I'm going to leave him in there. We got another apple here, so I really don't want to take that one, but I will take this one right here. And I'm going to stub the end of this one right there. So we kind of want to get a nice lollipop shape. Now, since this one here is hanging a little lower in the scheme of things, I'm going to take him off too. So we have a nice central shaft. We're starting to get a nice look on him. And since I'm going to leave him on there because he's growing in it, but I do want to take the one part of this where he's growing to the center of the tree. We want him to grow out that way. And this one I'm going to leave on there also, but I'm going to take the larger part of this because I don't want to grow him growing up and out. And over here, even though we have some fruit, I'm going to snub him at the tail end here. Kind of like make it a little bit more shapely. And this one here is also crowding these other ones. So we're going to take him too. We're going to leave him, I do want to clip this one here, again grow into the center. It's easier to prune these when they're young, that way you can really get them to the shape that you want. He's looking much better already. And I think I'm going to take him right here too. And now I'm going to turn him to face the sun a little bit so we have this side over here getting some sun. the nice thing about the barrels is you can actually move them and rotate them. I was debating, do I want to cut off this part of this branch, but it has the apple on it, so I don't want to really do that. So I am going to take this tip. So there you have it. We've shaped him up nice. If this one didn't have to have an apple on him, I'd take him off too. So we're going to grow in this direction, that direction. I'm going to take this little one off also. Let some light and some air in there. So this is a pretty nice shaped dwarf tree right now. Minimal pruning on them. Just every season, just kind of get in there and make them look like you want. Like I said, I want that nice lollipop look. All right, here's another video, Gardening with Vincenzo. Remember to be kind to one another. Help your neighbor if you can. All right, we'll see you.